Hi, I'm going to show you the fastest way to use your third-party drum samples in Logic and let them play in your drum machine designer. This will permit you to create drum lines very easily while using sound of your own liking. I've downloaded 5 drum samples that I've put in my desktop in this folder. In the MIDI standard, they find that the MIDI channel in use by the drums is channel 10. MIDI got 16 channels and channel 10 is just for the percussions. And again, in the famous standard released in 1983, they also define the position of the drum notes within the standard. So for example, the kick is in the keynote 36. C1 and the snare is D1, while closed hi-hat is F sharp 1 and so on. So, but how I will use them in Logic? This is third party sample. I select them, I drag them in the track header, and here you can see that there are sample optimized drum machine designer chromatic map. I will drag directly to drum machine designer, and here I got my samples directly in my drum machine designer. And here C1 is the kick, but now Logic put the kick in D1, so what I have to do is move it and change the kick in C1. Closed hi-hat. Closed hi-hat is here. Open hi-hat is in here. The snare is D1. Here I got the clap. So now if I open my musical typing, I go to C1 position. And I can play it. And now I can use it, of course, to create my pattern. Or I can use it directly with my drum pattern. If I drag this region in here, it will play. With my third-party samples. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.